of the session will now be simulated in real time.